was fabulous, I would say, until my father suddenly died when I was 14.
Well, that was a shock. That threw off three of us. That didn't make Jeff and I mentally ill, but Lisa had a different personality. She wasn't as outgoing as my brother or I, and she was more angelic. We went through all the counselors and finally got her to go to the psychiatrist. And he said that Lisa is a paranoid schizophrenic and she will never recover. That was a terrible thing to tell her.
Oh,
he
baby.
Says, you have to take her right now to the crisis center at Marin General. So
sleep it off.
And started calling her friends and telling them how terrible I was. Well, they brought her into the crisis unit, and do you know, for all the bad things she did when she was home, she